Kayla Thornton, who had a huge performance off the bench in game two.